What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. As you can tell by the title, I am doing my last makeup look for the year of 2020. Thank you. It is almost over. Let me turn y'all up just a little bit. Somewhat. So let's get into it real quick. So me and my family have a photo shoot, so I'm about to do a face for that. Our theme is black and red, so I'm not prepared, so give me a minute, y'all. I don't know if y'all seen this, but this is one of my makeup bags. Well, this is my traveling makeup bag, and I got it from Walmart. It is not like a dupe of Louis Vuitton, but it is the pattern. So it's a really nice quality gold hardware. I can't remember how much it costs. Or even if it's still on the site, but if it is, I'll link it down below. So I'm trying to see what foundation I want to wear. So we have the Lancome, we have Javier's Place, we have when I got it together. We have Il Maquillage. And we have hold on, y'all. She's just not ready. We have Fenty Beauty. So these are the four foundations that I currently have, and I don't know which one I want to wear for my photo shoot. So we have the Up to Four Color Wear and Comfort, Transfer Resistance. We have the Velvety Matte Foundation. And we have the Flawless Base Foundation. And then we have the Soft Matte Long Wear Foundation. We're not going to go with Javier's Place, because I just took photos in this on Christmas. So my Christmas photos, I used that foundation. So... And I don't want to use, can't say I don't want to use Fenty. She had me chocolatey. Y'all don't even know. So I'm wasting time trying to figure it out. So once I figure out what I want, what foundation I want to wear, I'll be back. Thought I'd end up with shine.
Look at you now. bitch and a boss. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss. I'ma shine like glass.